They gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're away behind time. This is not 38, it's the old 97. You must put her in and Spencer on time. So Steve, he turned to his black busy fireman, saying, shovel on a little more coal. And when we reach that wide old mountain, you just watch on 97 roll. It's a mighty rough haul from Lynchburg to Danville on a slope with a 3 mile grade. It was on that slope that he lost his air brakes, and you should see the jump he made. He was going down the grade doing 90 miles an hour when the whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hands on the throttle and was scalded to death by the steam. So ladies, please take warning from this day on and learn. Never speak a harsh word to your true loving husband, he may leave.